Thank you very much for joining us, Storm Watch 9. Weather on the web, clouds on the increase tonight, but staying rain-free. The exception, right near the shoreline, where a bit of drizzle or a sprinkle or two, not out of the question after the midnight hour. Upper 40s north and the 50s elsewhere. Tomorrow, still on the mild side, not as warm, but still running above average. 70 at the coastline, mid-upper 70s for many. Best shot of 80, Great North Woods, Plymouth, in the upper valley. If we squeeze out any partial sun, we have a shot at approaching 80 in the Merrimack Valley. On Friday, though, all bets are off for the 80s, 60s, and lower 70s. The reason, the wind flow a little bit stronger out of the east-northeast, driving in well below normal temperatures, or at least below normal, not well below, but below the average, and certainly much lower than what we've seen in the last several weeks. In terms of rain chances, quite a bit of heavy rain offshore. Some of the showers try to back in to southern New Hampshire later tomorrow and tomorrow night. Then on Friday, the best shot of some light rain or some showers, mainly in central and southern New Hampshire, even some bright spots farther to the north. On Saturday, could be a leftover shower for some. Best bet in southern New Hampshire, brighter to the north and to the west. Then fall officially arrives Sunday morning. It'll be bright and quite cool, 65 there, running about 7, 6, 7, 8 degrees below the norm for this time of year. Sun, maybe a spotty shower on Monday, bright and seasonable on Tuesday, partly sunny and a pop-up shower on Wednesday.